This heartfelt memoir will leave you stunned and riveted to every page.
Graffiti on My Soul is a memoir by Johanna, a retired clinical psychologist. It is the touching portrait of a Canadian mother of five who became a nun early in life, when she was 17. Born on the cusp of World War II, the author's life took many turns. Her story stretches across Canada and includes her marriage, which led to dealing with a horrific family member. Was she a psychopath or possessed? She was our relative, and she had harnessed all the powers of hell and the legal system to destroy us, Johanna writes. When my mother died, my father let his yard go to rack and ruin. 2 years later, he picked up a shovel to remove a climbing rose that had died with Mom and had been an anniversary gift Mom and Dad gave to each other. To his surprise, he found a single leaf on the barren stem, and so he let it be. It soon flourished again, and he was amazed to find a single rose growing out of the heart of another rose. Graffiti on My Soul will bloom in your heart, too.
This book is available at Amazon.com or direct from the publisher at the link in the description below.